I'm kind of letting this come in gradually. That's another nice tip that you guys can pick up on, is rounding these edges out so it doesn't just stick out like a little finger, like straight out. You want it to gradually transition into your stem, and that makes it look a little more realistic. Same thing here, kind of just go all the way through. I'm adding a little wiggle into it, all the way down. You do want to, though, start from your flower and go all the way through.